Listen. Listen to me. Listen. Stay with me, listen. It's bad, listen. It has to go on. Don't tell anyone, listen. Me and you. I want to help you. It's not what it seems, listen. Your parents wouldn't understand, listen. Only you can understand. Get rid of it, Lucy. Do it, Lucy. Do it. Get rid of it, Lucy. Do it, Lucy. Get rid of it, Lucy. Do it. Get rid of it, Lucy. 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 Lucy.
Supper's ready. Come on up. Lucy? Why would she do that? She loved Pico.
I don't know. She's never done anything like it. I think we should see a professional. You heard the diagnostic. She could be in danger. We don't have much of a choice.
I know all that! But who the hell prescribes syringes for a child? Couldn't they just give us pills like everyone else? How can a child trust a parent that thrusts needles up their arms? This new doctor clearly doesn't know anything about parenting. I don't want their help anymore. She's only been worsening ever since we went to these doctors. Imaginary friends and all these weird behaviors. She doesn't even call me mom anymore.
They're just trying to help. It's not their fault. Even before we sought their help, she had problems. She killed Pico, for fuck's sake. Don't you remember?
What are you doing in there? Unlock the door, please. Lucy, are you okay? Open the door now! Lucy!
What's going on?
If you lock yourself in there, it won't open!
Lucy, open that door now. Lucy, open that goddamn door now! Move!
Thank you. Thank you. Why, hello there, chap. I've been waiting for you for quite some time now. You're my friend, aren't you? Care to share a drink with me? What a look you have! Are you tired somehow? I getcha. It's hard to rest in this place, isn't it? Yes, I know. I've been here for quite some time, you know. And I'm glad you came along. But hey, we're here to talk about you, right? Never mind my foolish burdens and talk to me. So, you feel confused, don't you? I understand. Everything has been really blurry since you woke up, hasn't it? Do you even know your own name, old friend? Dwayne, of course! There's no mystery here. But I can see that you are wondering if this is real, after all. I can assure you, although this might not reassure you that it is very real. In fact, one might say that this is the first time you're facing reality. No, no, don't look at me like that. I'm on your side, Dwayne. We've been friends for so long, after all. Who am I? Ah, you've always been like this, haven't you? Always asking the wrong questions. Dwayne, listen to me here. The real question isn't who am I, but who are you? Dwayne, but that is nothing but a name, my friend. I'm not asking about a name, I'm asking about who you are. Now, Dwayne, shush a little bit and take a sip. Remember, you and me, we go a long way. I'm on your side. Why don't we take a little sip to our friendship?
Cheers.
If you want me to help you, I've got to know something. Are you a fucking murderer? No? Well, what could be the reason behind all that drinking and drugging then? What's up with you? Oh. You've been seeing things, you say? Things, Things like that? Don't you worry, my friend. Just take a sip, and everything's gonna be back to normal. Go ahead. Drink a little of this wonderful poison. It'll do you real good. I would advise you to take that drink now, my friend.
Cheers.
See? Ain't that sweet? You know you can always rely on this to get you back on track, don't you? Yeah, you remember the coarse taste that burns and slides down your throat, ominously bringing relief in the dulling of your senses? Come on, take another sip. You know you want it.
Cheers.
And another sip.
Cheers.
Now, Dwayne, will you fucking tell me who you are?
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, Dwayne! Welcome to your domain! I was waiting for you impatiently. What? You tell me this isn't your domain? Nonsense! It's the fruit of your hard labor! Can't you see how everyone enjoys their time here? It's all thanks to you they have this newfound home! How fulfilled they all seem! Some of them might look a little lost, I concur, but what of it? They have a place to be for all of eternity! How delightful for them, courtesy of Dwayne Anderson. The dead will whisper tales of your achievements, and you will be remembered forever. Now, up you go, chap. Go have a look at your masterpiece.
Explain this to me. Please talk to me. I love you, Dwayne. I want to help you. First the alcohol and now this? Who prescribed you this and why? I want to know so I can help you through it. Are you slowly going insane, Dwayne? Should we be worried? Because we are. Recently, you've been scaring everyone with your cold indifference. Are you thinking of leaving us? What do you want to run from so bad that you drug yourself every day? Do you want to die, Dwayne?
I could help you with that, you know? I'm only with you because you have money. It's probably blood money, but I don't care. I don't care about you.
If you want to die, I'll happily oblige.
Do you want a rope?
Want me to kick the bucket? Life would be so much easier without your mopey face around, you delusional fuck. Want me to stab
you with seven knives?
Want me to rip the jaw off your ugly face? How about I break both your legs and leave you to rot in a cellar? You're a disgrace! People despise you. I despise you. Your children despise you. You're horrifying.
You should die.
You know what? Forget it. I don't want to help you die. Do it yourself. I won't help you into release. Kill yourself by yourself alone. And go to hell where you belong!